described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Weston Woods presents The Magic School Bus, the Busasaurus.
Is there really a dinosaur here, Dr. Skeleton?
Uh-huh.
Come on over here, kids. Well, there she is. What do you think?
Wow! A real live dinosaur!
Actually, Ralphie, it's dead.
But what are they doing to it?
Digging up and dust-busting the fossilized bones of dinosaurs is the only way we paleontologists have of tuning in on what a bona fide dinosaur really looked like.
So that's just another DOA, huh, Dr. Skeleton?
A DOA?
A dinosaur out of action.
That's good. Actually, Carlos, it's a TROA, a Tyrannosaurus Rex out of action.
Wow! A T-Rex! The killer of the killers! The meanest of the mean!
I don't think dinosaurs are so terrible.
Then how come the word dinosaur means terrible lizard?
Liz the lizard stands and smiles.
According to my research, dinosaurs were not lizards.
That's right, Dorothy Ann. They were.
Dr. Skeleton grabs Liz.
They were reptiles, just like the lizards of today.
Liz smiles.
And most of them.
Then hops down.
Weren't very terrible.
How do we really know? Dinosaurs became extinct so long ago, no human being ever saw one.
Even if they could have seen one, they wouldn't have lived to tell about it.
Now, what makes you so sure of that, Carlos?
Yoo-hoo!
Miss Frizzle arrives wearing bone earrings and carrying a large dark egg.
Miss Frizzle!
A Teachersaurus!
Anyone know what you call a 65-million-year-old dinosaur egg?
Egg stink!
Oh, get it? Extinct!
Good yolk, Miss Frizzle!
So, everyone digging the dig?
Yeah,
it's great!
I love it!
From the looks of things, Valerie, you really got into it yourself.
Pink dinosaur shoes.
Just like old times, huh, Carmina?
Like the time we went to Scotland in search of the Loch Ness Monster?
That must have been in prehistoric times.
I heard that, Arnold. Here, Bonesy, add this to your collection.
Fantabulous! One of the best examples of a fossilized egg I've ever seen.
Oh, come along, class. Sorry to dig and run, Bonesy, but we have to get back. Thanks for a peek at the past.
Oh, what are old friends for, Val? Leave no stone unturned. That's my motto.
Speaking of stones, Dr. Skeleton, can I see that rock? I mean egg?
Sure, Arnold. Just be careful with it. We don't find many of these.
Wow, I have some great rocks at home, but nothing like this one.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.